to Stogarium, is this day found guilty of treason, embezzlement, public fraud, and whatever other crime adequate to the sentence prescribed by the noble Lord Darkworth? Your lands are forfeit, and your family destitute. So shall it be unto all who betray Wayrest. The vassal is carried outside in a confused, screaming rage, and the blackguard follows. Lord Darkworth looks up from the papers long enough to hand you a bag of money, and then resumes reading. Huh, I wonder what he did. Stole from the... Oh, nice. 356 gold. Did he steal from this place? Huh. I could use the services of someone of moderate talent, above average discretion, and willingness to assume the position of a lowly courier for 331 gold pieces. Are you that person? Sure. Excellent. Here's the iron katana. Now, Victoria Wickford needs to have it in Wayrest in 5 days. Well, that's awesome, because we're already in Wayrest. That ought to be just enough time, I hope. You will recognize Victoria Wickford. Just look for a young lady in green. Good luck, and thank you. It's the only young lady who wears green. Now, I wonder if we can see our reputation as far as... No, just for guilds. Alright. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Alright, so we need to find her. Hi! Hello, I'm trying to get to Victoria Wickford. Why the hell would I want to give you directions? You're Persephone. I don't think I want to tell you where to find Victoria Wickford. Well then, curses upon you, sir. Curses. I heard of you, Persephone. I'd help you if I could. Don't have a clue. Alright. Even when your people want to help me, you're not helpful. Even if I knew something, I wouldn't be a telling a high elf. I'm sorry, but I don't know and I have to go. That's because we don't have good reputation with commoners. Commoners, peasants, whatever you want to call them. These people. Ah, excellent. Marked it on my map. Just gotta wait until you find someone who's not a complete jerk. Victoria Wickford. Hearthheart. Oh wait, she's at the Hearthheart residence. Why wouldn't it be the Wickford residence? Oh crap. Gotta be so loud like that. Oh yeah. Yeah, the katana. Lord Darkworth of Castle Wayrest has sent me to deliver an iron katana to an ally named Victoria Wickford. I need to have the iron katana in Victoria Wickford's hands in 5 days. The young lady in green can apparently be found in a place called the Hearthheart Residence in Wayrest. Alright. So we are not... We're kind of far from it. Plants going right out of the concrete here, huh? Nature finds a way. Sweet. Huh. Whoa, we've been past it. A little. West. Oh, check out the fence. 'Tis this building. I think. Maybe not. It's that one. Never mind. Two this way? You may enter. The people always hiding. There are a lot of closets in here. What'd you say? By the dragon? There's a lot of doors in this place. Here either. Where is this person? What's her name? Victoria Wickford. And the other one's name is Wicking? And that's close, but no cigar. Victoria, yeah, Wickford. Wicking. Where is she? Ah! That's you! Ah, good to see you, Persephone. And the Iron Katana, too. Excellent. Here's the 331 gold pieces I believe you were promised by Lord Darkworth. I indeed was promised them. Thank you. So hopefully this is increasing my reputation with Wayrest. You know what I want to do? See if I can find a bank. Banks. The Bank of Wayrest or the Bank of Wayrest. North of here and north, a bit of a walk. Oh, you're marking it on the map. One of them, anyway. There are two banks with the same name. That's all the way up. Eh. Oh, a little fountain. Cool. In there. Because gold can weigh you down in this game. So you need to get letters of credit, I believe they're called. We'll find out. Bank of Wayrest. This way. Does it look anything like a bank, or just... I guess it just looks like all these buildings. I'm not sure what a bank would look like anyway, but this is it. Ah, they're closed. Banker's hours, 8 to 3. What's this? That's also the bank. That's why we ask about... Haha! There's two exactly the same. And they have the same hours too, don't they? 8 to 3. 8 to 3. Lock level 6. Lock level 10. Bargain gems. Tavern here. Let's hit the tavern. To the west, actually. You don't look like a friendly dog. Not at all. Not at all. Not west, east. What the hell am I thinking? Like, who is this fool just running back and forth in front of the bank? She's up to no good, I tell ya. Beaver and Giant. Three soldiers barge into the inn. Sounds like the beginning of a joke. Hey, I need a round for me and my boys. The bravest bunch in all of Wayrest. Am I supposed to be buying them a round or something? Gruel. These the only beds? All these people standing around? This place is tiny. Alright, fine then. Well, this isn't the room, it's the other one. What time is it? 4:42. The banks open at 9, I think. For a while. ¿16 hours? Running has improved. Can move there for a second. ¿21%? Okay. By the time I get back over there, looking for the cat. West. They should be open. Assuming they do open at 9. I think so. Thank you. Greetings, Brain Morstan. Gold pieces in your account. Gold pieces in your inventory. Loan amount due. Loan due. Account. Letter of credit. I just want to see. So I got 64.22. And then. I want to deposit for a letter of credit. Am I to understand you would like to deposit all of your letters of credit? No. Okay, so we have to deposit first. $4,000. So it's in my account now. So I want to withdraw it for a letter of credit for $4,000. You do not have that much in your account. I need to have the full amount of the letter of credit plus 1% fee. Which I think that would be 40.10. I would need to... I don't even know if I have it right. Okay. Withdraw $3,500. Wait, no. How do I get a letter of credit? Now it's back in my inventory, that amount. Okay. Because I figured I would deposit it into my account. 3,500. I don't want to put it all in there. I don't have enough gold. Gold pieces in your inventory is 3,707. 3,000? I don't have enough gold. Okay, don't I have enough gold? It says it was in my inventory. Oh, I only have 207 gold pieces. Okay. Okay, so when it says gold pieces in your inventory, I'm guessing that means in my bank inventory. Or is it in a letter of credit in my inventory? I have it as a letter of credit, okay? Worth 3,500 gold. Okay, good. It's not very clear on that. Oops. Well, banking can be confusing, I guess, no matter what world you go to. Hello. I guess I'll do another Mage's Guild quest, I suppose. I reckon a little more wandering around will make a right good improvement in your manners. Of course I know where the Mage's Guild is, but I don't want to tell the likes of you. Alright then. Ask someone who gives a damn. I think they don't like... polite. They like either normal or blunt. I haven't got a clue. Let's ask the dog. Barbin? Come on, just tell me. Don't know, don't care, and don't want to talk to you anymore. Goodbye. I hate you, Barbin. I hate you. I'm talking in normal tone. I think maybe that'll work. South. Way south of here. Thank you. On my map. So that is south. And okay, they're up that way. All right, and I want to find. I'm pretty sure it's Stendarr. I want to find a Temple of Stendarr? I'm not sure where I even find that, if you find it here. Pretty sure it's Stendarr. We can find out about that. What is the order of the? She says Stendarr preserve us. You'll find it southeast of where we're standing. The order of the hour thing. I don't know if that's a Stendarr temple. Could it be that? I don't know what that is. What's over there? Okay, let's hit the Mage's Guild first, then we'll go over there. Actually, let's just go straight there. Because I'm gonna pick up a quest from somebody. I'll pick it up from them. But I don't even know if that is Stendarr. That would be my luck if it was. But it's kind of a shot in the dark at this point. In there slowly. I don't think they sell potions here. Oil. A Khajiit suit. That's interesting. The Order of the Hour. Since it's called the Order of the Hour, I'm wondering if it could be Akatosh. Akadosh is time. But it just might be a random name. Could this be it? I approve of your outfit. How do I know? I don't know what guild I'm joining. Akatosh, I was right. Akatosh. Fear and panic. So I need Stendarr. I need me some Stendarr over here. Hello. Because I think that is where I will find some potions, some magicka potions, or restore power, I believe they're called. Since the only local one. I think they have one in Charinwold Hill. Charinwold Hill, alright. The only problem is we're gonna crash. We try to get in there. I don't know what's causing that. Maybe when I upgrade to 0.13 it'll stop crashing. Charinwold Hill. Try again? What was it? Charinwold? I'm not even sure now. Yes. Thief died. Thief dies every time. There's a small stable on the outskirts of the town. The smell isn't pleasant. You come across a traveler looking around at the scenery. There's too many C's. From where do you hail? I come from Tampton. Okay. Tampton. Need to find Temple of Stendarr. Ah. This could be it. Ah! Actually called Temple of Stendarr. Very straightforward. Join the guild. Yes, you are worthy to join the temple. Stendarr will embrace you as a member. Are you interested in joining? Yes. I am so pleased to have you with us, my child. Your initial rank will be that of novice, though I have no doubt that you will shortly prove yourself worthy of promotion. Our trainers are available to you now. Excellent. Now, whoever sells potions is going to be a person, not a statue. Cure disease. Check out these doors. Make potions, look at that. No offense, but I can only assist certain high-ranking members. Alright, which means we have to do quests for them. Do we get high enough? Let me see what we have available. Please have patience and wait here a moment, Persephone. If I must. The Possessed Child. Yeah, I had work, but the situation has resolved itself. Thanks anyway. Huh. A special plant. Our healer needs some sort of a special plant called White Rose for his healing potions. cannot offer you much, but I can give you the holy symbol of the Temple of Stendarr if you'd bring us some white rose for our sacred duty. Sure. You have a kind heart indeed, Persephone. The white rose we need is at a place in Upwick called Lord Duniak's Pharmacy. A young lady in green named Venona Woodham will give it to us for free if you are there in 21 days or less. Please hurry, please do hurry, Persephone. We have a great many injured innocents to heal. Upwick. Okay. Hi. So I now wonder... Stendarr, novice. Okay, good. Good to know. Now... gotta go Upwick. Upwitch. Upwick. Alright. I'm gonna stop the recording and see if that stops us from crashing. It may have done that. We didn't crash. A thief died again. Thief just died. And where are you heading? I am not permitted to tell you. So we're supposed to find a pharmacy? By the crypt, it's you! Imagine coming across somebody on the street, like in real life, and like, hey, what's up, Pete? And he goes, by the crypt, it's you! A pharmacy. An alchemist? Oh. Northwest of here. Ah. Map. Excellent. We're close by, good. Check out the statue. Cool. It should be this building. Okay, I was sneezing. Incense and soft music soothe your nerves as you cross the threshold. Each item in the shop is carefully mounted and displayed. Not the slightest defect can be detected in any item within. Now, since this is an alchemist, I also wonder if we might be able to just buy potions here. That's a female we're looking for. Let me just look here. Spider's venom? Pure water? I'm looking for a power potion. I believe that's what it's called. Was it you? Here's the white rose, Persephone. Now hurry back to the temple. There are many there waiting to be healed. Sweet. Well, you don't sell what I want, but... maybe the other side or something else. Looks like the same stuff. Charonwold Hill. I'm gonna do the same thing again, see if we can load without crashing. testing this out here. Might be just because I'm recording for some reason. Oh, that time we crashed again as well. Thief died. Alright, where? Alright. Temple of Stendarr. So I'm curious. My reputation is 4. Sure, it's not going to go up much. Is that white rose you have, Persephone? Oh, thanks, Stendarr. Please accept our humble offering of this symbol of our order. Common symbol. And now? Reputation's 9. Same as the Archaeologist Guild. I'm sure that's not enough to buy a potion yet. But I'll check. Are you the one? Perhaps I can help you one day, but you are not yet of sufficient rank. Let's get another quest. Actually, hold on. I don't want to get stuck. Missing scholar. I fear that one of our noblest scholars, Mordane Buckinging, has disappeared while investigating an old ruined temple. Will you help us find him? Yes. That's good, good. Now then, Mordane Buckinging went to the tomb of Darkulith close to a fortnight ago to conduct a dig. It's possible that is all well, but I'll give you 31 days to go there. Find Mordane Buckinging and come back. Stendarr walk with you, novice. Farewell. Alright. Villagers are panicking. Alright, we'll be doing that next. Argane Greenfield of the Temple of Stendarr has sent me to the tomb of Darkulith to rescue a cleric named Mordane Buckinging who disappeared down there. I have 31 days to find the man in a blue coat and return to Charonworld Hill and the Temple of Stendarr. That'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.